Yeah, yeah. It's a little something I wrote about my life growing up in Queens, Flushing. Young Yashaw, Queens, Bronx, to Queens, to Jerusalem. Back to Queens with mom, my parents divorced. The custody battle was won, that was the end of that war. We wasn't rich, but we wasn't poor. I saw dad on the weekends. He picked me up and taught me the subway. Told me when I got old enough that I'd do it myself one day. I went to private school, was custody shit. Studied my shit, homework, while the other kids played outside. I used to watch the box hip hop, I thought the sound was fly, and I would go play, but mom said it was okay. I used to see the older thugs dipped with gold chains, Jordans and Hill figures, Nauticas and Guess jeans. So young in Queens, I didn't know too much. I learned from the older kids, and I was just a young buck. The shorties thought I was cute. I used to roll with little Jason. We stuck together like glue, and Jennifer was my age. We used to go to the store, quarter waters and cheese doodles, blow pops and all. That was the early 90s on Colden, 4210. You only knew it if you lived there. I only had a few friends. The Queens life.
They learn when I hit them with
the Queens life.
They inconspicuous.
The Queens life.
You know who you fucking with.
You never know unless you grew up in the Queens life. Junior high school, I remember Joe and Alfie fucking with me. I was scared to go through the front, cause they was bigger than me. I started being on the block more, 12 years old. I would be chilling with sophomores, Gamar was large. I remember seeing him scrap, but whenever I seen him on Main, he'd always give me a dab. I used to ball at Maple. My shot was water and Jessica short black hair. My heart dropped when I saw her. Pat and Vibes lived in Bayside, further away. I used to go out there and wild out on Pat's birthday. That's when I learned more about hip-hop and graffiti. Street Fighter 2 was in every candy shop. You and Renna and Kaz, they had the blocks on lock. I cop firecrackers and watched them pop. Now that I recollect, the sound was reminiscent of gunshots. And hood rats with fat asses stood under bus stops. I watched the dice roll, the cash was immaculate. I saw the look in their eyes, the dough made them savages. And cats smoked L's in the back of buses. Large pro, Mike Geronimo on flush, all from flushing. The Queens life.
They learn when I hit them with
the Queens life.
They inconspicuous.
The Queens life.
You know who you fucking with.
You never know unless you grow up in the Queens life.
From crazy ass Queens, you know what I'm saying. Bring it to Flushing. Make my way to my stomping ground.
So now rap gets a hold of me. Rap was molding me, cause it was in the hood and it was something that hit home with me. Johnny schooled me to the game cause he was trying to make it. Me and Sal wrote rap. Shit had us thinking and kids was junk for they 8-ball jackets and Jan sports. Before was Yak Balls, when Big was the king of New York. Helena had Omar and that was my first experience seeing a young girl pregnant. Shit was serious. Years go by, I'm in high school. High school was my school. Miguel was my right hand man. We ran things. I showed him my rap life. He showed me the Latin Kings. It was a family. TCK cared for me. I was out late night. Mommy was scared for me. I rocked low, bought a new piece when I got dough and battled for props. Shit, I was hot in the spot, yo. Walking in the early AM on the block alone. Yo, New York gave me my flow. Mommy gave me the globe. Hip hop elated in my soul. Queens made me a home. On Colden, 4210, I became who I am now with more than just a few friends. The Queens life.
They learn when I hit them with
the Queens life.
They inconspicuous.
The Queens life.
You know who you fucking with.
You never know unless you grow up in the Queens life.
From crazy ass Queens, you know what I'm saying. Bring it to Flushing.
Queens, New York, I was raised here in the best of seas. I'm from Queens, motherfucker.